The Dutch-designed V-40, or the golf ball grenade, was produced in the 1960s and was manufactured in the Netherlands. It was used by the US forces in Vietnam and by the Canadian Army. The V-40 grenade is spherical in shape, 2.6 inches high and 1.6 inches in diameter. The steel body of the grenade has 326 squares pressed into its inside face to produce separate fragments when the explosive fill is detonated. The V-40 weighed 136 grams and had a fuse time of 4 seconds. This grenade was considered lethal up to a radius of 5 meters and dangerous up to 300 meters from point of impact. It was commonly referred to as the mini frag. A soldier could carry many more of these than the standard M26 developed at the end of World War II, which had replaced the pineapple-style MK2-A1. These grenades were in service from the late 1960s to at least 2008.